The full turn with the free leg at horizontal is one of the most common spins performed on the balance beam. It carries a C rating, but can be linked to other elements to maximize its potential in the routine. The leg must be at 90 degrees or above throughout the whole turn, as dropping it before completing the full rotation can cause the skill to be downgraded.